All right, the public order with Rohan Paul Pillai, former Pitlite player who played from 1982 to 1986. Then he slowed down from Australia, especially for the 75th Battle of the Saints. Rohan, what do you make of the match?
The match is an interesting stage at the moment. I think the Pitlite and Senators gets a fairly decent task. And if they upgrade, they should be. They've outplayed the Pitlite so far. So let's see. Let's see. It's 3-4 years to go.
What brings you back to the old, Rohan?
Good memories and memories that will last forever, I think.
And I'm disappointed by the turnout from the schoolboys.
Yeah, but things have changed and things have got other interests. But still, I mean, there's a fair crowd today, I think, so that's really good.
And you're loving the atmosphere, are you?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
And you can't find this atmosphere in Australia, can you?
I mean, it's very unique to Sri Lanka, I think. So,
all right.
It's
and Rohan, cricket, the standards of cricket, what do you think of the standards of cricket?
The standards of cricket is what it was when I was playing cricket, but